talk about that thing. It's a joyous time to be here, amen? What we ought to do is put an imaginary hook on the outside of the doors. All your cares, all your sorrows, all your worries, all your heartache, hang them out there. Hang them out there. Bring your joy, bring your love, bring your concerns to the Lord in here, in your fellowship. And if God's telling you to pick them back up on the way out, then do so. But if he's telling you to leave them there or leave them at the altar, do so. Let him work in your life so you have joy and peace and content. Amen?
Amen.
That's just one reason why we should worship our Heavenly Father. I don't know if you guys are that, amen. That's good. I love the church. It's good to have you here. It's good.
Worship his holy name. Sing God.
every day.
Well, I'm getting a little better. Yeah. Well, what is it?
When the Lord comes.
When the Lord comes. Do we have any takers over here? Yeah. Okay, you got some head shaking. How about you, Brother Jerry? When's that glorious day? Anyway. When he returns, one day that trumpet's going to sound. We're all looking for the signs. Listening for the trump.
Jesus.
exists.